Coughing and mucus are some of the challenges experienced post-laryngectomy. HMEs are designed to improve lung health, and wearing them can help people with laryngectomy improve quality of life. An adhesive is a common and comfortable way to attach an HME to the front of the stoma. In the Provox Life range, there are different adhesives with different features for individual needs. Sensitive, Knight, Standard and Stability adhesives. An adhesive base plate has four layers: the liner, the adhesion layer, the carrier and the connector. All these layers serve as an important purpose that we will detail. The liner, also called the backing, is a paper or plastic layer that is removed before applying the adhesive base plate. Provox Life sensitive and standard adhesives include a one peel liner for simple application. Provox Life Stability Adhesive and Provox Life Knight Adhesive have a three-peel liner for stepwise application. The next layer is the adhesion layer. This is the sticky, tacky layer that sticks to the skin. In the Provox Life range, the adhesion layer is either made from a hydrocolloid, a hydrogel, or an acrylic. They all have different properties and impact the skin in different ways. Hydrocolloid adhesives absorb moisture from the skin and keep the skin hydrated to prevent skin irritation. As the adhesive saturates, the adhesive whitens. Provox Life Sensitive Adhesive is a skin-friendly hydrocolloid adhesive for everyday use. Hydrogel adhesives contain water to keep the skin hydrated. It also absorbs moisture from wounds. Provox Life Knight Adhesive is made of hydrogel to soothe and to cool the skin. It helps breached skin recover. Acrylic adhesives attach well to the skin and provide a strong seal around the stoma. Standard and stability adhesives are composed of acrylic. The third layer is the carrier. The carrier is designed to hold the adhesive layer together. Provox Life Sensitive Adhesive has a non-permeable carrier to keep the moisture within the adhesion layer. Gently remove sensitive adhesive by pulling the finger lift tab. Use Provox Adhesive Remover for easy removal. Provox Life Knight Adhesive has a semi-permeable carrier for moisture evaporation. Gently remove Knight Adhesive by using a wet cloth. When doing so, make sure no water drips into your stoma. Do not use the Provox Remover with the Knight Adhesive. Provox Life Standard and Stability Adhesives have a permeable carrier for moisture transfer. Use Provox Adhesive Remover for easy removal. First apply Provox Adhesive Remover on top of Stability and Standard Adhesive. Then lift the finger lift tab carefully and add more underneath the adhesive. Always remember to remove an adhesive slowly, gently, and at a low angle. The connector attaches the HME to the adhesive. The Provox Life adhesives have a soft, low profile connector with patented secure fit technology. When attaching the HME to the adhesive, secure fit technology gives an audible click to confirm that your HME is securely in place. The entire range of Provox Life adhesives are clover shaped. This design provides a better fit for more comfort. They are suitable for a variety of skin types and stoma contours. Sensitive and standard adhesives are available in three different shapes: round, oval, and plus, to fit individual needs. Wearing the correct adhesive for individual needs can minimise skin irritation and help to get an airtight seal, both to benefit voicing and pulmonary rehabilitation.